didn't deserve that, but I'll take it. What a just incredibly horrible time to be alive right now, isn't it? I feel like the worst mentality has been frequently given credence and support by people in power. I'm not going on about this. I'm gonna do the song. This song is important. Please take this lesson with you and apply it in every moment of the rest of your lives. But, or not, no pressure. But seriously, pressure. Oh, what you wanna do? Boo, what you get into? I just wanna bounce about and have some fun with you. There's something wild behind your smile I see it trickle through. Maybe we can teach each other a new trick or two. So where to? My place or yours or anywhere where we can get behind closed doors. I'll gladly go and grab us up and cap it before that. I must ensure that everything is well above board. Yeah, here's my full name. Here's my address in case you want to send them to your best friend in a text. Let them know where you're going, who you're with, and when you leave. Maybe ask them if there's anything they've heard about me. We've had a couple drinks tonight. Are you impaired? Are you stumbling? Are you fucked up? Or are you aware? Coherent? Am I capable of making decisions? Well, then cool, but I'll keep asking for conviction. And we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Though your words say yes, I'ma need a little more. I know you want it when you react to the text. But first I need that enthusiastic consent. And we go 4, 3, 2, 1. I'll be checking in. We're done, but before we progress, not before we undress, I'ma need a lot more than a yes. I don't see the mere fact that you flirt with me as a sealed contract of a sexual certainty. It doesn't matter what you said when you were sexting me. It only matters if you say it when you're next to me. And I don't care if we've done it before or if earlier we made out on the dance floor. Or if tonight you change your mind, fall asleep, or say stop, then that's when this stops. But this isn't just about your consent to my desires. Let's talk about what you want and what lights your fire. Won't be begging, in liking. Are you interested in pegging? This could be amazing, but concerns are assuaged. And we're good divinity. And on the same page, everything in black and white, crystal clear as the day. No blurred lines, no shades of gray. 1, 2, 3, 4. Though your words say yes, I'ma need a little more. I know you want it when you react to the tense. But first I need that enthusiastic consent. And we go 4, 3, 2, 1. I'll be checking in even after we're done. But before we progress, not before we undress, I'ma need a lot more than a yes. And we go 5, 6, 7 through the 18. No means no, it's never up for debate. And the lack of a no, is it the same as a yes? And a yes, is it the same as an oh my god, yes? If that sentiment is expressed, we can't indulge to excess or only caress. But before we progress, not before we undress, I'ma need a lot more than a yes. When I ask you wanna, you say yes. You wanna?
Yes.
Wanna?
Yes.
When I ask, is this okay? You say, oh yes. This okay?
Oh yes.
This okay?
Oh yes.
When I ask, into it? You say, fuck yes. Into it?
Fuck yes.
Into it?
Fuck yes.
When I ask, keep going? You say, no. Keep going?